Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. Today I'll teach you guys how you guys can clear the cache of your Instagram on your phone. All right, so this is for Android user, and the steps are different for different Android since the user interface of different Android is different. If it was iOS, then the steps would have been same in like whichever version you use, but in Android the thing is different. Whichever company's phone you have, the thing could be different. But if you don't know like how to clear the cache, the easiest way is to delete your Instagram and reinstall it again. If you do that, then like whichever phone you're using, it's going to work because you just like resetted your entire Instagram. All right. But like if you have a phone and like these, like, you know, settings which are similar to my phone setting over here works for you, then you can follow the step. But yeah, before moving forward, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then hit that subscribe to our channel. Let's move on. So first step, what you want to do is open your Instagram. You know, by opening your phone, you can go on Instagram and you can see your Instagram like this. If it is working properly, fine. You can go on this profile picture looking icon, click on the three line, and you should see a clear cache option over here. If it is not available over here, you can go on settings and the clear cache option could be available over here. But if it is not available over here, don't worry about it. In my case as well, it is not available, but in some Androids, it shows you over there. But if it is not available there, then just, you know, close your Instagram. Once you close your Instagram, hold on your Instagram. Once you hold on it, you can see this, you know, icon, click on app info. And once you click on app info, you can click on where it says, you know, storage. And once you're in storage, just click on clear cache and your cache has been cleared of your Instagram. So this is how you guys can clear, like, you know, your Instagram cache if you're using an Android similar to mine. If you're not using an Android similar to mine, you can try the steps which I showed you. If it doesn't work, just delete your Instagram app and reinstall it again. It's going to work. So that's how you guys can do it. If you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel How To Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.